Archer City native died yesterday in an accident driving back home after finishing his junior year at Ole Miss.
21-year-old John Michael Alds Jr. graduated from Archer City High School in 2017. Since he was 9 years old, Alds mowed lawns for neighbors and started his own business called Dirty Mike and the Boys Lawn Care.
His family asked that memorials to be donated to Michael Alds Jr. Memorial Scholarship Fund. Funeral services are pending at Alds Funeral Home in Archer City.